Jihad and Loss, my name is Marion Le Canguillet and I am a midwife. I started my PhD 1 year ago at the French National Institute of Health and Medical Research in Paris. As a midwife, I am very keen on developing medical research around pregnancy and understanding the role of environment for child health and development. Did you know that your health may have been influenced by early life factors and especially maternal nutrition before and during pregnancy?
Indeed, scientific evidence suggests that poor maternal nutrition may have adverse effects on offspring health and even until adulthood. How can we better understand the involved mechanisms? The Alphabet Project aims to address this question by examining data on mothers' diet in relation with fetal development in several large European cohort studies. Deficiencies in micronutrients are suspected to be in part responsible of the observed associations, and micronutrients are essential for the functioning of your body. They are provided mainly by fruits and vegetables. In fact, some micronutrients such as folates and vitamins are involved in the so-called epigenetic mechanisms.
What is epigenetics? Epigenetics is a variation in the gene expression without modification in DNA sequence, and this variation could influence long-term health. The analysis of epigenetic data requires specific and complex methods, and I will have the opportunity to train myself to these methods during a scientific stay in a team of the Alphabet Project, which has a great expertise in this field.
I am convinced that the result of this work will provide great insight in the understanding of the impact of nutrition on epigenetic marks. At the time we want to prevent as early as possible the development of chronic diseases, this project will help to refine recommendations for future pregnant women and to define more effective evidence-based public health strategies.
I would like to finish by saying that if we want to improve the global health of the children and future generations, so keep a healthy and correct lifestyle habits. See you soon to follow the project.